Hey guys, I'm LB, and last episode here in the Talos Principle, we got seriously stumped, and Elohim had to tell us off, and we got an achievement called Know Our Limits. So, maybe this play button thingy will do something for us. Who knows? Oh, that's not gonna work. What am I doing? That'll work, though. You have now unlocked play. Who even knows what that thing does? Because I don't. Obviously, it does not seem to be relevant to this. What about... do any of these need it? Yeah, this says play on it. That says play on it as well. Alright.
You may wonder why I have created these labyrinths for you. Why you can reach eternity only through struggle. But have faith, for these trials serve the betterment of your kind.
Yeah, so we couldn't figure out that one, or that one. Let's try this one, because we haven't tried it yet. Sunshot. Whoa, I saw that. That was something. Let's see, put that there. Grab this, stand here. Ha! Yeah, that works. Not sure if it was supposed to work. Yes. I do believe I have messed up. Oh, there's a ladder there! Well, that would explain it. Always taking the harder path for whatever reason. There we go. That's an easy one. Not sure what to do about these two. That one, and that one. I do not know. But, I do know that we have unlocked the play button. So maybe we'll just come back to these. Osiris 6. Blah knew it was the truth. Now I will tell you of the many perils you will face in your journey through the Duat. Listen well, for the challenges that lie before you are great, and if you do not prove yourself worthy, you may never reach the eternal fields of Osiris, and you may be lost forever. From the second death, there is no awakening. The scribe brought forth a great papyrus, and carefully unfolded it before the dying man, and the dying man beheld that it was a map of the Duat, showing the many paths that led to the Tower of Anubis. Wait, there's no thee there? It just says the many paths that led to Tower of Anubis? Interesting. Showing the many paths that led to Tower of Anubis, where his heart was to be weighed. On each of the many paths, which threaded through the Duat like the infinite threads woven by Neith, there were marked the dangers that a traveler must face. Also, there were great walls of iron that none but the gods could cross, and gates made of purest light, and so the traveler could not avoid the trials that had been decreed, and could only proceed towards the tower by proving his worth, thus earning the key to each sacred gate. That sounds like what we're doing. Man, you know what really freaks me out? What? The human body decomposes quite quickly, so all the information stored in chemicals in our brains will be gone really quickly. Dude, but computers and books last a long time, so all our messages, our ideas, our books, it'll all be out there. Our porn. Even being transmitted through space. Yeah. We'll all be gone, but the works of Aristotle will still exist. So will Star Trek, Firefly, and Babylon 5. Lord of the Rings, Blade Runner, Cyber Blah, Patreon 6, Snake Seer, Byron, hell, even video games. Sunset Overdrive 3, Seattle Blah, Dutch Blah, Cascade, the Blah of Blah Mountain. What the hell? Yeah, imagine if aliens find those. Interesting. Let's see. Archive continues to grow, attempting to maintain a semblance of order as difficult as expected. Lost 7 people this week. Statistically speaking, trend should increase. Must focus on realistic goals. Too little time to grieve. Grieve? Like, the people died? Or did they just quit their job? This whole internet working less and less thing is still confusing to me. It was... This one? No. Where was it? Here we go, it's this one. Internet's working less and less, goodbye all. That doesn't make any sense. Like, they're talking about it like the internet is going away. Oh well, we'll figure out the mystery in another episode, I suppose. For now, we want to figure out what to do with this paint can. Huh? What? I have no idea what this is. 2014-12-11. That's mysterious. Are there other things like that? Well, there is a message here. Oh look, another puzzle, and another voice telling me I'm special, and another broken down computer with fragments of nothing. This world is a bad joke perpetuated by a cruel god too dumb to hit the off switch. Does it even matter which messages we pick? Where did we find this? Over here? Let's go in here. self-help tutorial. Macro recording. Up to 5 minutes, huh? Audio video process. Interesting. Okay then. Achievement unlocked, C double. That was a good first one to start off with, I guess. Wrap around the corner. Some of these challenges must be designed with cooperation in mind, but I am the only one here. Will my duplicate create another of these? Oh, it puts it back exactly in the same spot where it was initially. Interesting. Very interesting. Look at that. This reminds me of, Thinking with Time Machine. I've seen Adlington play some of that, but I haven't actually played it myself. It's the same general concept. Look at that pyramid. Alright, we want to go further. Let's go here. Double plate. Okay, that one seems simple, right? Is it really that simple? Wait a minute, no. You wanna open this one first, and then open this one. Alright. So far, so simple. Oh, here's a message. Sure, I could stick around here, set my hopes on eternal life, on righting every wrong, but the closest I'll ever get is these words on the wall before you. There's another one over here. Codename at terminated here. Fatal flaw in series firmware. Final memory dump. Life short. Dog. Progeny programs? What is a progeny program? I don't know the answer to that question. Redundant power supply. Oh, that's an interesting setup here. Thank you. more stupid eagle nest things. Alright, first things first, let's get that box. Oh, and it's still there. Interesting. Is this another one that I'm not gonna be able to do because I don't know how to block these stupid laser beams? So I can't be blown unless I'm on the button. That's interesting. Redundant power supply. I don't know how to block either of these, let alone one of them. Well, okay, I figure out how to block one of them. And we'll just sit here for about, I don't know, 30 seconds. Okay, good enough. Aha! Yes! Did it! That's the trick. It's got a long delay before it turns back on again. Okay. Let's see. Done everything in the past, just two more in the future. This is a big area. Wow. Why so big? Area. And for just two puzzles? Really? Two puzzles, and that's it. Alright, let's go to this one first. A box up high. That's our way
out. What is this? I shall not allow the corruption of my garden. Be gone!
Huh? I'm not even sure what he was talking about. Alright, well, that's a start. Oops, come on. Ah! Stop doing that. Alright. Ah, this will be useful. Yes, well. Not really. We need a red laser, interesting. Alright, well, first things first. Wait, what? Why would we... Oh, for the blue laser. Or for just this one in general. Oh, but we need the box. We need the box. Yeah, because it'll turn on the fan, but this won't actually stay on the fan properly. Yeah. Alright, so now we should be able to pull this off. Get the box, it's just a back and forth mission. Yep, that gets us the box, and then we can put the laser on the box. I think we want to have it connected from the very beginning. So connect. Still connected, that's good. Right-click. I think that has done it. No. Oh, but no matter. That works. Well guys, as always, thanks for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!